Attention, everyone. We have a special announcement from our head of security.
This is Officer Bhatia, head of security. Just wanted to take a second to call out this month's security commendation. The commendation goes to Officer Casey Fletcher for outstanding service. Be sure to congratulate Officer Fletcher and buy her a round.
Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your psychoactive potential is at or near peak level. The procedures manual specifies no eating, drinking, or smoking, but this is often ignored.
scanning target. No type of material detected.
Alex, CEO of Transtar and co-director of research aboard Talus One. As I sit here, comfortably aboard the greatest technological marvel humanity has ever achieved, I recognize that this station would not exist without the sustaining efforts of our super facility on the surface of the moon. Our helium-3 refinery alone is the lifeblood of this company. Not to mention the exciting R&D taking place down there. So I want to offer my thanks and support to our employees hard at work at the Pythias moon base. When you look up, take flight.
Thank you.
Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your psychoactive potential is at or near peak level.
Material detected.
Attention, everyone. We have an extra special message today from our CEO.
This is CEO of Transtar and co-director of research aboard Talos One. As I sit here, comfortably aboard the greatest technological marvel humanity has ever achieved, I recognize that this station would not exist without the sustaining efforts of our sibling facility on the surface of the moon. Our Helium 3 refinery alone is the lifeblood of this company, not to mention the exciting R&D taking place down there. So I want to offer my thanks and support to our employees hard at work at the Pythias moon base. When you look up, take pride and remember, we're looking down on you with appreciation.
Material detected.
Alien threat detected.
This is Ken.
Oh my God, is he alive? Please tell me he's alive. Oh my God, I can't have done this.
Joan, please stop. You know I can't tell you.
No, no, please. You have to tell me something. They said you could fix him. I can't have done this. You know me, Ken. You know I
Joan,
didn't.
Even with the reduced gravity, the moonstone that fell on him was pretty big, Joan. I can't tell you anything except we're going to do our best.
I just need to know he's going to be okay.
Tomorrow, let us work on him. Goodbye.
Scanning target. No alien material detected. Target. No alien material detected. Thank you. Blank target. No Typhon material detected.
Our head custodian, Claire Whitten, would like to remind everyone that your mom doesn't work on Pythias. So let's all do our best to practice good restroom etiquette and leave things in as good of condition as we found it. Thank you.
Thank you.
alien material detected.
Attention, everyone. We have a very special announcement from our facility director. This is Director Riley Yu. I'm pleased to authorize our new skill-sharing initiative. If you're selected, it means you have an important ability we'd like to capture and share with your co-workers. The first participant will be our veteran pilot, Captain Ramon Delgado, who will be sharing his aviation skills. Captain Delgado, please report to the labs for a connectome update. And congratulations. Attention, everyone. We have a special announcement from our head of security.
This is Officer Bhatia, head of security. Just wanted to take a second to call out this month's security commendation. The commendation goes to Officer Casey Fletcher for outstanding service. Be sure to congratulate Officer Fletcher and bye, head of army.
Alien threat detected.
Typhon material detected. Typhon material detected. No Typhon detected.
Brian, you are never around. I was all excited for you to come see this turret with the new sentry software. Remember how they used to accidentally target those tanks hanging from the guy lines? Fixed. He's extra smart, so guess who I named him after? Hit me up when you have a minute.
Attention, everyone. We have a very special announcement from our facility director. This is Director Riley Yu. I want to officially welcome our newest arrivals. I'll be blunt. The moon is a harsh mistress. Your time here at Pythias is limited. And the longer you're here, the harder... Attention, everyone. We have an extra special message today from our CEO.
This is Alex Yu, CEO of Transtar and co-director of research aboard Talos One. As I sit here, comfortably aboard the greatest technological marvel humanity has ever achieved, I recognize that this station would not exist without the sustaining efforts of our sibling facility on the surface of the moon. Our helium-3 refinery alone is the lifeblood of this company, not to mention the exciting R&D taking place down there. So I want to offer my thanks and support to our employees hard at work at the Pythias moon base. When you look up, take pride, and remember, we're looking down on you with appreciation.
Scanning. No Typhon material detected.
M13, this is Basilisk. Don't let those virtual deaths get you down. It looks like you're just over a quarter of the way through the orders we sent you. Don't forget to keep checking them. You can see your orders from the ready room or from within the simulation itself. Everyone here is very happy with your progress. So OC thought it appropriate to authorize some mail from home. I sent it to your workstation. Basilisk out.
Thank you.
alien material detected.
Warning, flooding and electrical damage detected. Remaining. Please evacuate in an orderly fashion. and electrical damage detected.
Scanning target. No alien material detected.
Warning. Flooding and electrical damage detected.
Scanning target. No Typhon material detected.
Mission complete.
This isn't gonna work. Yes, it will. Neither of us have been under that many G's before. I've calibrated the mass driver to be within the human range of tolerance.
Human range of... Jesus, Jordan. We're not clowns in a circus cannon.
Hey, what if those... Harry! You cannot lose your shit on me right now, okay?
The shuttle's gone. Escape pods are effed. This is our only shot. We're gonna climb into that crate, and that gun is gonna shoot our asses home. And you're gonna kiss your wife and your kids, and everything is gonna work out just fine. All right?
All right. Yeah, I'm good.
Good. Step one. You have to get those supplies loaded into the crate. You've got the shopping list?
Yeah, I got it.
Go.
Area.
Scanning target, no type of material detected.
Requesting new operator.
Warning. Flooding and electrical damage detected. Warning. Flooding and electrical damage detected.
New Hector assignment requested. Waiting. Soil analysis in progress. Analysis report. Oxygen. Silicon. Museum. Trace elements.
Warning. Flooding and electrical damage detected.
Thank you.
altitude adjustment required.
Warning, flooding and electrical damage detected.
Status check. Control module nominal.
Harvester in operation. Extractor ignition. Materials compartment at extractor ignited.
Warning, flooding and electrical damage detected.
This is Joan Winslow, personal diary, install day 2. Working out kinks. Version 3.27. Sentry software has been patched. Diagnostics look good. Previous flaws in targeting seem to be gone. I've retired Jean and May Capone, but Helen, Karen, Opal, and Bonnie Parker all got the upgrade. They are shooting straight. I think this new one here is gonna break convention. I'm gonna call him Brian.
Hey, Joan, you got a sec? Shay needs your help with one of the harvesters.
Okay, yeah. Let me just turn this off.
Warning, flooding and electrical damage detected.
Yeah. Requesting new operator.
Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your mental resources are operating. This should help. You should feel more alert. Primarily, I take readings and analyze data. I also provide reference lookups.
And electrical damage detected.
Thank you.
And electrical damage detected.
Container is secure, and all personnel are clear of the risk zone. container is secure, and all personnel are clear of the lift zone.
Module 13. Hello? I'm very sorry you're waking up to this. I have engineering here. They say not to worry. Damage to oxygen systems is minor, and it is going to hold longer than you'll need. So gravity loss is probably the more annoying bit at the moment, but I'm told you can run a diagnostic that will recalibrate the stabilizers. You'll find the interface behind a hatch in the ceiling. Also, yes, the cause was small debris impact, much less than a centimeter. You're going to be fine. Basilisk out. Okay, Teddy. Well, it's just a bit cold.
Space is cold, business is cold. He signed up for this. He's a hacker. It's not like he picked a safe job, right? So he's probably lived twice as long working for us as he would have otherwise.
I suppose. He has a family, yes? At least their future will be decent.
That's right. And thanks to Module 13, they're going to be fine. Which is what he would... what he wanted all along. Come on now. You think deep down he doesn't already know?
I suppose. You're probably right.
Right. So you're good? You can handle this?
Yes. I'm good. You're right.
Brilliant. I knew you were the right handler. Let me grab you something to eat. Turkey? Double provolone?
Yes, right. Okay, thanks. What is... test, test. Is this on? Module 13. Hello?